also in UK and in France and in Germany, also in schools. So this is very, this makes me very happy, also when the case is very, very, very sad. I think I have to say also thank you to Charlotte von Bernsdorf, who organized the readings and this poster. It's not so good written here, but you can imagine you get information from 147 places, and you must put this information in a good form. Charlotte von Bernsdorf organized the whole communication about it. And Sophie Huber, my assistant, helps a lot to organize this Worldwide Reading tool. Thank you, Sophie. On the side of the how it's Annika Fram and Jana Penz, where are you? You're here? I saw you just here. Ah, there, over, upstairs. Thank you a lot also for you. So, about the schedule this night. At first, you will perform the poem Massacre, which he wrote, he told me once, just before June 4th, 89. So June 3rd, 89, when he was not in Peking, but in Chengdu, he wrote this this poem. And very seldom he reads it, but now today he will do it. Then, Fadhil al-Azzawi and author from the Art World, from Iraq, also living a long time, I think more than 30 years, in Germany, first in Leipzig and since some years in Berlin. He will read the poem of Fadhil, the author Ashraf, in Arabic, and you will see the German and the English translation in the screen. After Frank Arnold will read Edward Said, the part of essay, and also from Amit, Pakistan author, these two essays he will read in English, and you will see the German translation on the screen. And in the end, Peter Schneider and Adania Shibli and Ulrike Freitag will speak about the case. I hope I didn't forget anything, otherwise, I forgot. Okay, it's your turn. Thank you.
Yeah! Beiyu Kuangya. Beiyu Kuangya. Yeah, I'm not.